This is 8-month-old Leba in Johns Creek, Georgia, for a 5-day obedience seminar. The 8-month-old German Shepherd. I'm going to try to show you what she knows now. Leba, come. Leba, hey, come here. Leba, come. Come. Leba, come. Hey, come here. Come here. Leba, come here. Come here. There you go. Hey, come here. Leba, come. Come. Leba, hey, come. Hey, come here. Extent of Leba's obedience. I'm looking forward to showing you her progress in 5 days.
Girl. And then downer.
Down.
And then walk away and release her. Then release her. Good girl.
Touch.
Break. Good. Good girl. Good girl.
Down. Break.
Good. Good.
Girl. Nice place.
And then just walk away, and as you're walking away, release her.
Right.
Good girl. Oh,
that was very good.
Good girl.
Almost.
Down. Good girl. Wow. Move around. And then whenever you want, release her. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Leba. Then face her, pointing down.
Down. Down. Down.
And then release. Good girl.
Leba, break! Good girl. Good girl.
Do I know this man or what?
So one half hat and then split the other half half?
What are you doing?
Do you want ranch or cheese?
I want ranch.
Here's the deal. You see this man sitting across from us?
Yeah.
He's an amazing dog trainer who's been working on her for the past 4 days. She's amazing.
She's on the dance.
Oh my god, he's a great. Here, you want us to take a picture of you with the bucket?
Yeah, I was just taking a video of it.
You can stand over here.
We'll give you a little different experience tonight.